Swanson, you hear me? Swanson, you in here? You here, Reverend? Reverend! Swanson! Reverend, where are you?
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your God has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him, he's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or deal with business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
How's about you playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
I can't, partners. I don't mean to spoil your fun, but I got things to do.
You sure?
Quite sure. I gotta get him out of here. Come on, Reverend, let's get you home. Where'd he go?
I don't know. I was talking to you.
Gentlemen.
Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go? Off him.
Say a word.
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
You bastard! I'll kill you both!
Now, huh?
Oh my God, killed him. I'm gonna keep the law on you.
Hey, you, get back here.
I won't.
Please,
tell us
don't
so.
Hurt me.
I promise.
Good. Get the hell out of here. Remember, not a word. Reverend! Get off the damn tracks!
To like this place, I want to stay.
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg, you drunken bastard. Got it. Come on.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, no, you don't. What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah. That's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But...
Okay, boy.
Flush of diamonds.
What are you mumbling about now?
Hey, Uncle. How did I miss all the fun?
I was wondering when he'd show up.
Always good to see you.
Hello, Arthur.
Hey, Pearson.
Somebody had a good time.
Too easy on him, Arthur.
You better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just the usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
Hello, Arthur.
So, a feller in town recognized me from Blackwater.
That's not good.
It's okay, though. I dealt with it.